And one of the all-time kings of speed, Sir Malcolm Campbell, was out for a still memorable record at the Bonneville Salt Flats. In his super-powered Bluebird, Sir Malcolm blazed across the Utah desert at a speed that literally melted his tires. With new tires, a second pass on the torrid course, and a still impressive auto speed mark of over 300 miles an hour for Sir Malcolm Campbell,